Alright, so here we go. Go with this prep. We just gotta take out the helicopter to make it easy for that guy. Yeah, I already know. This one, I'm trying to get more pressure right now. You know, if we got an oppressor, this mission will be easier. Because you'll get to the destination faster. If you on foot, you're gonna have a hard time competing with mission, like if you got people with you. Come on, let me get on my bike. Hey, you're not gonna let me get on my bike now? Hey, here we go. Let's go. There's more coming on my bike. Shouldn't affect the performance though. Let's see which is the first one. Okay, and Marco, now we're going over there. Just wondering what it is. What it is, pushing that target. Fast. The fast speed, showing it what it is. Ooh! Here we go, though. First one is down. Who's that? Another one. Boom! Boom! You know, you just fly over them. It's another reason why to use the oppressor for this mission.
Just flying back.
Instead of a drive back. Say he's the press
comedian.
He was on foot and catch another target by car is gonna take a long time. The time is probably gonna run out. Because we'll be in time for this. And if you don't have an oppressor in your car, you probably gonna need somebody else to complete all of them because they kind of pretty far at time and that clock is ticking. Mountains. Seeing where we're gonna go. We're gonna go see where destination leads. Oof, we got helicopters on us. Clock ticking. Oh, they coming towards me. Oh, no, but that's the attack on the clock. You ignore those. You gotta go to the point. It's the attack that I got the wrist off. That blew the thing off. like it. And he's gone. And another one. Another one gone. Oh wait. Oh wait. Now let somebody stand. Got him. His ice press complete.